A bill that would have required front license plates on vehicles in the state will not move forward in the legislature. Proponents of the bill say it would have been a boost to public safety, but concerns over how it would affect specialty and classic cars meant it was sent back for revision. A reworked bill was sent back to committee, but was tabled without much debate.